Welcome to the first part of How to Register an eTwinning Project. The starting point in order to join or register an eTwinning Project are the partner forums on your eTwinning Live. Here you can find people who have already posted their project ideas according to the different age groups and types of projects. In fact, here in the forums, you can see projects for primary, for middle and secondary schools, higher education, eTwinning Plus, and even Erasmus Plus partnerships. So let's say you would like to join or start an eTwinning project for the primary school. So I am going to enter in the forum for students aged 4 to 11, which is a typical primary school. Here you can already find some projects and ideas which have been posted by teachers from all over Europe. I am going to click on the first one, which is Send a Postcard and Discover People Around Us. So, the first teacher, Petra, from the Czech Republic, has posted her idea and other people have replied. If you would like to reply to a post that you see, all you have to do is click on reply to this post and send a message to the original poster. Everything will appear on the thread. On the other hand, if you wish to start a thread yourself, because you have already a project idea and you would like to share it with others, just go back to the forum and create a new post. Remember to create a post in the appropriate forum according to your the age of your students and your interests. All you have to do is give a short title, a short description, and if you want, you can also tag your post with keywords from your project or from your subject.